गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रियंका पेटकर फ्रॉम सिविल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम तुलसीराम जी गायकवाड़ पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी नागपुर. दिस इज अवर सेकेंड वर्चुअल साइट विजिट. आई एम इन द मिहान साइट. हियर प्रोजेक्ट IIM इज गोइंग ऑन, दैट इज इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज, दैट इज अखिल भारतीय आयुर्विज्ञान संस्थान नागपुर. This Indian Institute is situated in Nagpur Mihan approximately in 41 acre area. In this project, total 32 buildings are there with all the needs of environment, like solar plant is also going to install with that. And here the other plants like rainwater harvesting and water treatment plant is also and in this area 32 buildings, total 32 buildings are there. Some buildings are for academy, that is academy for north, academy south, and some buildings are for the facility available for the students, like hostel, amenities, facilities like that. Now you can see the premises of the IIM. Here there is one boy. His name is Engineer Swapnil. He is the site engineer. Here he gave the information about the road, like which material is used to construct the road, and also gives some information about the advantages of these roads. This road, you can see that this road is touched to the main entrance of the IIM. Therefore, when they construct the road, first thought is that aesthetic view of road should be very good. You can see that in every 20 meter on the road there are some pebbles over there, so that the speed, when any vehicle come to the premises, the speed of the vehicle should be slow down. Now you can see that this is the entrance of the IIM. Particularly this is the this is the security room for the guard. So here you can see the whole building is made up of terracotta tiles, or we can say furnished with the terracotta tiles. These terracotta tiles are more brittle, and here is the engineer Modghare. Okay, he gives some information about the terracotta tiles. Mainly terracotta tiles are used for the aesthetic view, but there are some advantages also of the terracotta tiles. Okay, these are more brittle, these terracotta, and for these tiles are for aesthetic view. This is one of the oldest ceramic tile in terracotta tiles, though terracotta flooring can be used without sealing. Okay, so it will not last as long as tiles that are properly sealed. The material is very porous and can absorb moisture quickly. Terracotta is also resistant to mold and bacterial growth. Okay, these are some pebbles. These are black pebbles, and
black pebbles.
Some are pink pebbles. Okay, now you can see that this is the view of Academy North building. Okay, there are very many buildings. As I can say, there are 32 buildings. So this is the Academy North building. Okay, we can see that the long columns. Okay, so the work is also already going on, almost in a finishing level. Okay, so these are the some AAC blocks. These are the AAC. These blocks are lightweight, easy workability, and design flexibility. Okay, and faster, we can this can use for faster construction and minimum wastages. Okay, then thermal isolation can be done for the energy in sufficient energy sufficient also. Then these are the eco-friendly and sustainable. Okay, performance and these AAC block are fire resistance also. As you can see that here on Mihan project, or we can say IIM project, we can see that in every building, there are terracotta tiles and some ACP sheets. Okay, so I can give you the information about the ACP sheet. These sheets are very durable, and one of the main advantages of that is that these are the fireproof. Okay, these ACP sheets offer fireproof option. This is the mix metal, you can say, plastics and some mix metal of clay and plastic. Okay, so these are the durable for weather and also stain resistance. Aluminium composite panels are one of the most economical material. Okay, so available on the market, these are easily available on the market also, and since aluminium doesn't burn, so that's why ACP offers a fire option. Okay, on the entrance of gate we can also see that there are some sandstone used for the construction of road. Okay, the main advantage of this sandstone tiles are that it's durable and these are natural and eco-friendly. And for the aesthetic view of the building, there in this project leather finish kota stone is also used. Okay, so this stone is water absorbent and anti-slip, but this is not most perfect and hygienic flooring for humid areas. Okay, so it is very strong and long lasting. The stone can be polished again and again if the fresh appearance is desired. Okay, if you want a fresh appearance, you can polish it again and again. Okay. Thank you, student. I hope you can learn something from this site visit. This site visit is mapping with the subjects like concrete technology, building construction and material, and some portion with the reinforced cement concrete. I hope you must take benefit from this site visit. Thank you very much and have a good day.